Hi, David Nurse here, Scrum Half for Harlequins. The three things I'd say it takes to be a good Scrum Half is to have a really good skill set. Obviously, you're on the ball quite a lot. Be a good communicator, because you're that link between the forwards and the backs. And also, being really fit is really important, because you've got to get to every ruck as quick as possible.